Greetings, beloved, in the name of Jesus. Bishop Sikiti here. We want to thank God for this wonderful morning, afternoon. Yeah, no, rilebua mujimu baratua, rilebua huri, huri, rimamit mlaiza, omata, wole seri FM, rilebua mujimu rahatu santo, udula hudimayona, meri adumela huri. Coronavirus yena, mujimu ken, remove it and send an angel to sit on top of it. Now, tungulengwe nere tshaba hari declare hore modimo o dutse di mayona. Tungulengwe nere tsosa hari declare hore modimo o dutse di mayona. Me re tseba hore if modimo a dutse di mayona, ha hona motho ya ka e khotlisetsa. Hobane le baka la hore modimo a behele nyoloi le dulo malejwe. Ene le hore motho ya batlang ho kwala o tlamehile hore a kope permission. Ho bolelang hore the next time Satan a leka ho etsa something o tla thola modimo a dutse. Hobane o se ka lebala bebele re ke molebedi wa Israele ba robale ha o tsele. Now Israele e na le molebedi. Now ha dintho di senyehile la he ka ba complexing motho a pele a botswang ke molebedi. La ha ka ba estating ha o na le mathata hohle ho botswa molebedi hore o no le kae ha o tshwatlwa, o no le kae ha o senyeha. Jwale balebedi ba lefatshe ba otsela ba robala, empa wa rona ha robale ebile ha otsele. Be se re bebele a keke a leseletsa hore loto la rona le kgothometsehe. Ha re ha bano re kgothometsa, empa o re re keke ra kgothometseha. Bebele re ba ithepelang Jehova ba jolo ka thaba ya Sion, ha e re e kekeng ya sisinywa, e re e kekeng ya sisinyeha, which means re a sisinywa mara ha re sisinyehi. Now ntho e confusang sera ko hore ha re sisinyehe. Now ke batla ka jeno re ke reke leeto, the book of First Kings. I want to talk under this title, there is a voice after the noise. Totamele wiketsetse favor kore, stay faithful, stay firm during the noise, so that you can be able to hear the voice. Because Satan obata hore during the noise you must make wrong decisions, during the noise you must make wrong choices. Kitse hobato mystery kaba mystery nagi mosotho ya isotho fast mystery ko thola mutanyana o le ka hanong. That is a mystery's book. When you find a rabbit in the mouth of the lion. Now we put a hurry. How can the lion catch the rabbit? Because the rabbit is known for pace. But now you'll understand hurry. The lion understand hurry. It cannot match the rabbit with pace. Now it can mess with its thinking. Now, which means in 281. Ke tau ha e bona mutlanyana ha e be batla ho tshwaga ya rora. Now which means when the lion begin to roar, it confuses the rabbit, because the lion knows that ha na kongwe ho na le batho ba bane ke shebele movie o mong wa wanto wa Leon Schuster ba entse ntho ka re ke tau mara e le siyo ho rora motšhini. Batho ba tshuile because people, they can be intimidated by the sound, even if they don't know if there is a lion. Now Satan o tseba ntho tseo di tshabang. That is why nakong o iketsa modumo wa tsona. Now that is why Bible re, he is roaring like the lion. He is roaring like the lion looking for someone to devour. Now when the devil is roaring, he's messing up with your focus. When the devil is roaring, he's confusing your ability to remain firm. Because once you meditate with the noise, you disconnect from your ability to run. And I don't want as the church to lose focus during the noise, because there is too much noise. And everyone wants to prophesy.
There is too much noise. Everyone wants to be an expert. There is too much noise. But I want you to be firm and say the devil is a liar. Now listen to this. The Bible says weepings and joreth. Weepings and joreth but for the night. Okay? But joy cometh in the morning. Now which means, is boo, the place where you stayed during the night, that's where joy will come in the morning. No. Kopom mamele iri dilo di tabus weepings and joreth for the night, but joy comes in the morning. Now, which means you must be able to stand during the night, so that you can stay during the morning. Now, which means what is about to happen in the morning, it depends on your decision during the night. Now, which means we see ukana koyadi lo utamelo skabawa kwa tumelo, because when joy cometh, it must find you in faith. Now, I want to say to you, don't lose God during the night, because you will miss joy in the morning. And now here's the powers book. Iri, weepings will endure for the night, but joy cometh in the morning. Oh God, help me to preach. Now, which means when the Bible speaks about weeping, it gives it a duration, because it tells you how long will weepings last, but it doesn't tell you how long will joy last. Now, which means if you are faithful in the temporary, you shall be fruitful in the permanent. Now, tell the devil, it cannot be night forever. I'm waiting for my joy. And joy cometh. Oh God, you don't go to joy. Joy cometh in the morning. But you must wait in God. The Bible says, they that wait upon the Lord, they shall renew their strength. But to renew your strength is to go outside and look for strength. Listen to me. If you have to go outside God to get something, you will have to stay outside God to keep something. Now, which means how now that is why utamelo rumpo yemele humudimo uruwe tole mudimo uruwe tole mudimo uatsiba you find the right answer at the right place.
Watsiba zibu, one of the things after the death of Jesus, they went back to where Jesus found them. Jesus found them fishing. Mahaba Jesu asalisiko banana hayo. Yahaba hutela matuinga bona. Ba hutela musebeti mwabona wabili. Na uskale bala ha Jesu abatola. Oba tote ba tswere di nets. Haba pizza ba lahla di nets. Marhaba bona Jesu alisiko ba batla di nets tsa bona hape. Because ba tumana le problem. Haba bona ka modimo hayo ba batla their previous solutions. They revert back to what used to work for them. Now the problem is now they have Jesus and they have their nets. They have Jesus and they have their solutions. They have Jesus and they have their sangomas. They have Jesus and they have their things. Now you have to please God, and the Bible says you cannot have two masters at the same time. Now, boom. After Elijah performed a miracle when he was destroying the prophets of Baal, the Bible says in chapter number 19, verse 1, First Kings. Now Ahab told Jezebel. Jezebel never knew what happened. She was told by Ahab. Because there are people who are close to you, but they are the informants of another camp. Now, and now Ahab told Jezebel all that Elijah had done. Which means Ahab was not just closer to Elijah so that he can disclose his secret. Who just come closer to you so that they may qualify to disclose your weakness to your enemies. There are people, they don't love you. They just want to be reliable sources. Because by katumeza huena, hurebate ba dumele he abuakawe. Because huto say lori, how buamotiena, who chori tabayo kinet.
It's not everyone who is around you who is with you.
Around us, and we think they are with us.
Now, Ahab told Jezebel all, which means Ahab knew all.
Be careful of people who knows all about you, because they can tell somebody all about you.
And how he had killed all the prophets.
Elijah Hamuhu.
Because
it's not everything that is for public consumption. How he had killed all the prophets of Baal with the sword.
Then Jezebel sent a messenger to Elijah saying, so may the gods do to me and even more, if by this time tomorrow I do not make you your life like the life of one of them. Now, Elijah has just experienced God. Now, Jezebel is intimidating Elijah with gods. You see, beloved, you must be careful that you are most vulnerable after great success. Because this man, it was just after the great success, and he conquered men, he conquered prophets, but he is intimidated by the voice of the wrong camp. And this voice is not even coming with the face. Motona morumela message. Hey kaba huka fika usani. Kisa uyeza utswane le batho bo babulaile. Midimo ka impulai. And when Elijah heard that message, he was afraid. Because ntwetswang in the kingdom of darkness, it paralyzes what you know. It makes you forget the God who has just performed the miracle one chapter away. Or in chapter 18, Elijah saw God. And in chapter 19, Baratua, kereke fitle chapter 19, because we are from chapter 18. And in chapter 18, we said God is a healer. In chapter 18, we said God can raise the dead. In chapter 18, we said God can open the blind eyes. But the devil wants to test that what we said in chapter 18, we can still say in chapter 19.
Hallelujah.
Now Elijah is tested after the victory.
Jezebel mogumela molaetsa hore ke tlo bula ile ka bula ile ba prophet.
And Elijah was afraid. As much as the devil knows that faith comes by hearing, he has even used that fear must come by hearing.
Now, which means faith comes by hearing the word of God, and fear comes by hearing the word of the enemies.
But from what I'm paralyzed to, get the voice of the enemy, what the devil has said. And Elijah was afraid.
Mutaka down with Teola Molo. Yamatiswa kisista, Jezebel.
Munaka down with Teola Molo. Hey, man. Baratuos Kalebanoi. The purpose of the Philistines hiring Delilah was to turn a giant into an ordinary man.
Oh, Damasaka.
Beloved, as the church, we are not going to be tamed by the situation. We refuse to be ordinary because we know that greater is he who is inside of us than the one who is in the world. The devil is a liar. The God of chapter 18 is the God of chapter 19. He's the same yesterday. He's the same today. He's the same forevermore.
Satan,
How jaga death difficulty muna ya iloko la chelet? Because death difficulty ya Jesu kione iloko lamponiso. Kutoa death difficulty muna yem by His stripes we were healed. Kaga luwili muna isebeti muna inanza pil. Wili isebeti muna inanza cha ufa. Satan keva sabula Jesu una sati wechi veja wili. Wili. O kana ba alkolo yus na yona wi fu we mara we metili fu. We metili fu la ya o kete. Ya o kente willing hands up pila we told. That is why I'm going to Jesus are like a fast and tegility. Little fast has a gilisiko because like a lampata gilite. Little lampata has a gilisiko. Now which means when I die, I give you an opportunity to seek me. Now, which means when you begin to seek me, I will tell you even more than what I told you when I was around. Because you must understand now my presence is, you must understand, Spuri, the death of Jesus. Jesus said, it is good for you that I may go. If because humulimo waluna, unake tamai, hubani, hakisa tamai. Yeah, nah, no. It's good that I may go just for you. I'm going for you because you must understand that the one who is coming is not going to depend on the Son of Man. The one that is coming is not going to walk with you in one place. He's going to be omnipresent. Now I'm moving you from the Son of Man to the Holy Ghost in the upper room. Because in the Holy Spirit era, everyone who has Jesus become like Jesus. Now I can tell you, for Jesus, nele atisabo Jesus. Okay. When he shall come, he shall lead you in all the truth. He shall lead you. He is not coming here to be controlled by you. He's coming here to lead you. But the thing is, are you willing to be led? Now listen to this. And Elijah was afraid and rose and ran for his life. A man who has just performed miracles is running for his life. Kosamatakamasha. But there are times can timudimu na appointment tele na pakenza mafika. Umadusa. Can timudimu memetie the cave. God sometimes will allow things to be pushed at the cave. Because it is only when we are at the cave that we are not disturbed by the things of this world. There are messages that shall be best when the church is at the cave. The church is dangerous at the cave. Elijah was afraid and arose and ran for his life. And he came to Beersheba, which belongs to Judah. Zbu. He came to Beersheba. And that place belonged to Judah. Judah praise. Oh my God, I appreciate this thing. Sometimes the voice of Jezebel can push us to Beersheba, the place of Judah. It can push us to the place of worship. Like Paul and Silas, it was the prison cell that provoked a worshiper in them. That is why when you read the book of Judges, the angel of the Lord came to Gideon. Gideon was hiding behind the curtain. Apulakoro, irilinyolo yalifitaliri, mighty warrior, God is with you. Shanda kosaya. Eh modimo bua le motho ipatile mo ntsole senatla. Eh ke reke ke bua le wena. Ai ka ipatile. We are still the warrior. La batho ba nana ke reke di kwetse. There are giants behind the curtain. And God is preparing the Gideon generation. And the Gideon generation shall rise with power. The Gideon generation shall rise with authority. The Gideon generation. Una le muluku opula ngoroka. Ya usehinya mitsi ya mamidia.
He must kill Herod in our absence. Como sakaraba. Mudimo la bulaya Herota. Bai patile repita. Haba ketile ke papata Joseph ari. O kana khutla. Dintotsane tsono bitsaba. E shwile. O kana khutla. Dintotsono lu tsosa. E shwile. O kana khutla. E shwile. And as good as the one who wanted to kill a child, which means Herod wanted to kill a child, but Satan wanted to kill the son. But check, when Jesus is the child, baby Larry mobilizes. My heart gets out of it. It's a hiding moment. Just like Yamela Katasamiti. Baopa Matsoba Nana Shuid. Banana Hangwiki Mates. Kantua Uanyame. Hunalena Kumudima Tetsa Yame Zeho. Irima Hapa Misaho. Yalu di Molibule. Hey, yes, boo. Haja Swanya Meta Holy Hodimon Eliquids. Marela Hanyula Ho. Lihodimo la tabu. Ile bibele moyo halalela wa thuwa lihodimo njolo kaliba. Wa fita wa dula hlohonya Jesu. Adamas yaba lintswile tswa lihodimo le re enwa ke morawaka. Ya rato ga ikata mo besiri yaba moyo halalela o motlosa ka ra batho o moghanella le felle. Ona lo le kwa ke Satan. He ba ratuwa, we have an appointment with the enemy and we shall come victorious. Jesu na lwana ka ntwe lengwe fela ho ngodilwe ho Facebook. Just say it is written. It is written that my God shall supply all of my needs according to his riches in glory. It is written that greater is he who is inside of me than the one who is in the world. It is written that it is not by might, it is not by power, but by the Spirit of the Lord. It is written that no weapon formed against me shall be able to pray. The devil is too late. That getting of fella, it is written. It is written that my God shall supply all of my needs according to his riches in glory. It is written that I'm not the tail, but I'm the head. It is written that upon this rock I will build my church, and the gates of hell shall never prevail. It is written that no weapon formed against me. It is written, my enemies will come. They will come in one direction, but they shall flee in seven directions. It's not united, it's divided. I want to but this coronavirus shall flee in seven directions. Sibune ke rata gale kwana ba di abnormal se ba be di koloitse nyane ka pele le ka morao mara gale kwana ne ba be ya koloitse mang ka pele nyane abnormal load ha ine tla huno tsama the small car ena le le bone ka udim ine tsama ya e wona the coming traffic hore he ba ratuwa e tsantsila huna le nthwehlanya e hla ke batla o jwetsa Satan the abnormal thing is about to break
The church is coming. The church is coming with power. The church is coming with anointing. The church of Jesus is coming. Shando kosaya. Na le bon. Let's amangapela gona. Ha ba la Joel chapter 3. The generation that God raised now. If there was none like it before, but there will be none like it in the future. But it says wherever they go, a fire goes before them, and behind them there are flames of fire. Unstoppable. Even coronavirus cannot stop the church of God. Even the sickness and disease cannot shaka. Feel the anointing. I feel the power here. Oh God. And he left his servants there. There are a level that separates you from servants. He left his servants there. Abraham on a keki abona pelu at a malik haut. Blatamia see about to baba lead donkey. How new what haba hunaleba to basala. How you what have a honale mufuta or batur in Salamuna? Haketa Ulobulanwa, Namauka statement, Baratua, no Nakonyena Hobatla statement. Hobatleba to Baputa, Hobatla statement. Remain here, stay here. Me and the boy, we are going up to worship and come back. He declared the comeback before the setback. Uka Messiah. Uri kriya ya rahu asoka tseba thabeng loetsala arahu hey hey barati wa rahu hey yeah nebo sanyetsa satan uri we are coming back. We are just hiding to worship and we are coming back. We are hiding for the moment but we are coming back. Sbu, listen to me. Se fate hasiwa ho utlwahala mara ha se hola ha ona motho a se utlwa. Growth is in silence. Who kama sakala? The real growth is in silence. Noise is outside. Se fati a se rasa o tsebe se fukwa ke moya. Se fati a se rasa o tsebe se awa. Mara ha se hola ha ona motho a se bona. That is when total native. Ha modimo ba tla o di hudisa. What did you mean already? In the secret place. For blessed is the man who dwell in the secret place of the Most High God. And that man shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty God. Say available. I said, did you think I know? Maranet is reliable. Would you marry? How about our Rega? Our tati no my ear. Our tati no my ear. Would you check any fat again? Can I go to a lot of goof out? The fat that they sat having hula 8 years said this not publicity. Goof out, you hona hula 8 years say ya fat. How we born a sack out of mamma, how long a leon, or one a cow one day, can two long a leon 8 years one day. Tarona goes here, your fat. Who want to be more on a hack and a little tat about the fat?
Eternal triple S that we must understand. There is an S of the soil. There is an S of the seed. There is an S of the season. When God provides you with the soil, you must hide your seed. But you must wait for the season. And when the season comes, no reason will stop our season. No reason. Now hurry. Utaure. But he himself traveled a day journey into the wilderness, and he came and sat under the juniper tree.
The man was in the public. He's sitting under the tree. Juniper tree. He's a false prophet. He's a human being. He's responding like a human being. Because now go to my room. More than 400 prophets of Baal. But it's about the powerful men. Jezebel. Jezebel is something that doesn't care room guy. I not believe the achievement at the house. Superman. Jesus is the Superman. We are dangerous even in the hiding place.
And he came and sat down under the juniper tree and asked God that he might die.
An anointed man is now suicidal because of the message from the enemy's camp.
Because
at least if I'm killed by you, I will die a hero. Samson le yena ha bulawa ke modimo. Samson o kopile ho shwa. Samson ke yena itse go ba shwa le ba Philistine. Modimo ha kena mo. Modimo na ha ba tshape. O ska tawa ke pain o bo kopala ifu. Quand il me la paye, il est au bon langage, il y a problème. Si vous n'avez pas de problème, vous n'avez pas de problème. Mais vous n'avez pas de problème, vous n'avez pas de problème. Vous n'avez pas de problème, vous n'avez pas de problème. Vous n'avez pas de problème, vous n'avez pas de problème. Vous place in the place of the dead. Vous n'avez pas de problème. 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 The time will come where the living will envy the dead. Muno angola, huna le na koba tuba pila, huna le betiroja niki shwil, huna le uti komati swa kyo kuhonya nexaitibi. Because huna le ntoke saiboni, it's an invisible thing. It need the invisible God. Messiah, you cannot fight it from the visible realm, because faith is the substance and faith is the evidence of things that we hope for. And by faith we understand that what is seen was made out of what is not seen. For we fix not our eyes on the things that we can see, because the things that we can see are temporary. There is a solution, but it is hidden in the realm of the spirit.
A go ba o shwa pele go bula ba dikgogo nyane re ke shwe ntate modi o tloere o re that he might ore. And he sat under the tree and asked God that he might die. He said, it is enough now, O Lord, take my life, for I'm no better than my fathers. Are ne nana ke powerful mo re tlhene mpotsi ke useless situation ga satan o batla go prove ka re useless. And o batla ga accept ke re useless motho mo nambotsa mo rutin tele tlo re ga police ke yes sir.
He does not have to heal to be the healer. God is not the performer. Healing is in his nature. He doesn't have to prove a point. God does not owe the world anything. He gave the world everything.
Oh Lord, take my life, I'm not better man. He lay down and slept under the juniper tree. He slept. The peace of God that surpasses all human understanding. Welcome to the gathering of the lions. We don't need the power in the church. We need the power outside. This is the opportunity for the real power to be manifested. So Ephesians 6, we are not
Before you know what you are fighting with, you must know. Biblically teaches what you are fighting with. And we cannot fight steak. There is too much at stake. We want to win the world, not arguments.
Yes, sir.
But since prove the doctrine, the only doctor is Jesus. When pastors has failed on Jesus. Le bon le métier la rekang a asebetsa ke la sanitizer. Totse regiso a dikholei. Wa le motho a diregisa go balei. Le motho a diregisa go shop. Non c'est shop e le ngwe ke moha. Moha o ke no ka mabitso a baguti. Mais how should that police or go ha police? And on a l'intro by bitan zoom. Zooming and metan totosa di baki. Utakamasa. Nitandu kabele luesi zulum shengas in da bo titi nange misa ne misa. See where's I'm cool. We magnify you above every sickness and disease. We magnify you above coronavirus. Tinange misa ne misa. Si wenza mkulu. Kubo onke otiko. Age konje ngawe. Ezulini kulawula wena. Emhlabeni kulawula wena. Zonke izinto zilawulwa nguwe. Wena wayekhona emandulo. Umhlaba ungagabibikho. Wadala umhlaba nezulu. Nabo bonke. Yakamos, karababababos.
Petit gâché, oh y'en quelle. Ah, vous avez un aller plus loin, on l'a dit. Petit gâché. C'est bon, gimpat. Vous avez dit que le caral, le caral, veille. But the hand was upon me. When I'm talking about shebilo karaying, I'll shebilo kimanya udi mahao. Hari, kira kiki ni gamon zel ting. Hari, Jesus, ukauri. And behold, an angel touched him and said to him, "Get up." This is not the time to give up. You must be fed up so that you may get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get Mono shaba to Italy, mono shaba to France, konatla mona mutimu, aduzi troni. Kosanta. Ukore. Get up. Mudimatone samor, get up and eat. He looked up by his head, there was a bread cake baked on hot coal. Du mari du restaurant de l'ouest, qui t'a offert baked bread. Qui t'a offert. I go to the bank.
We come in more dangerous. We come in more powerful. There is a big bridge that is found at the hiding place. When we are afraid of Jezebel, there is a God who touched our shoulder and something wonderful happened. And now I know that he touched me
and made me whole. A pitcher of water. So, he ate and drank and lay down again. Welcome, Dove. It's tough for say light one hung magazine. She's going to be gone. Dove. I say jam like I say jam mashal. How mashal like a rich in chakala? So that's why I futu malagaudi. Satan ati wo mashala na da dehaja. Di pizza di acho atagaudi. God is Zulu, live with your leg. Then the angel of the Lord came again a second time and touched him and said, get up. When you have a tattoo about one thing, one habit. Because I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go God is taking the church back to the street. That the morifigite hoba to mulo obesi to kin nebkad nezaga hasimudi. Mara mudimu aitaisa karamulo asabi. God can use what he didn't cause to take us to our course. Even if God never caused coronavirus, he can use it. He can use it. Then the angel of the Lord came and touched for the second. Now get up, eat for the journey. Which was statement the same. The journey's book is too long. We have a long journey ahead.
This is not the time to die.
This is the time to die.
This is the time to die.
Eat for the journey. How do you go and let him out 21 days? Eat for the journey. Because this world will only eat those who never ate the word. This book of the law shall not depart from your mouth.
Eat the word,
so that you may not be eaten by the world.
Sbu, alapatege ratam. Kya kwala.
Ere. Verse 11. So he said, go out and stand on the mountain before the Lord. Before kutela karamoti, hona le thaba pela modi. Tsamoye mamu. And behold, the Lord was passing. Sbu. Ere, the Lord was passing by. And great and powerful wind was tearing out the mountains and breaking the rocks in pieces before the Lord. But the Lord was not in the wind. And after the wind, there was an earthquake. But the Lord was not in that earthquake. After the earthquake, there was fire. But the Lord was not in the fire. And after the fire, there was a sound of the gentle voice. There is a voice after the noise. After this noise, we're going to hear the voice. Now, Zbu, if you go to the Gospels, in John chapter 10, verse number 26 to 29, but you do not believe me, so you do not trust and follow me, because you are not
achieving. Yes,
the sheep that are my own hear my voice. Some people will stand before God as goats, and some will stand as the sheep. And the goats will stand for judgment, but the sheep will stand for eternal life. I'm about to pray. And Jesus is speaking to his disciples. Says, the sheep that are my own, hear and listen. Hear my voice and listen to me. And I know them and they follow me. And I give them eternal life. And they will never ever by any means perish. And no one will ever snatch them out of my hands. Woo! No one, even coronavirus, nothing will snatch us out of the hand of God. That is why Paul says, for me to live is Christ, but to die is to gain. Nothing will snatch me out. Even if God does not answer me, nothing, no one will snatch me out of the hand of God. If I die, I will die in the hand of the Lord. For nothing shall separate us from the love of God. For we are more than conquerors, persuaded, convinced that neither death nor life, things present nor things to come shall separate us from the love of God. And if God be for us, then who can be against us? We are more than overcomers. We enter the battle with the crown. We are more than overcomers. We are more than conquerors.
Corona ke na hloho mona ka dinko e kena ka matsoho matsoho a Jesu ala kokotello gore matsoho a gona gono phila ha ebe e kena sehloho hloho ya Jesu la kenwa ke miutlo gore miutlo e fodi se di migraine e fodi se di siki by his stripes we were healed ha ebe e kena body the body of Christ was wounded ha ebe e kena mautu le mautu a Jesu a ila kokotello. All our body parts are covered by the Calvary, by the cross of Jesus Christ. Shanta ka Messiah.
So, I want to read the last scripture and I pray. I love this one. Isaiah 30. Isaiah 30, 19 to 21. O people in Zion. Message Jonas Wawanke. O people in Zion. Those who have the covenant with God. Inhabitant in Jerusalem.
you will weep no longer. You will weep no longer. Oh, people in Zion, the inhabitants of Jerusalem, you will weep no longer. He will most certainly be gracious to you at the sound of your cry for help. At the sound of your cry, when he hear it, he will answer you. Though the Lord gives you the bread of adversity and the water of oppression, yet your teacher will no longer hide himself.
The bread of adversity. How can I hide myself when my church is in the hiding place? How can I hide myself whereby my people are panicking and afraid of coronavirus? Or in that day, your teacher will no longer hide himself. He will operate in the realm of divine revelation. Your God will show up even before you ask him. He will answer your prayers because the time to hide is no longer. It's above their budget. It's above their finances. I'm taking over the backup.
Though the Lord gives you the bread, I hear God. Hear the Lord. Because God is for us. The Lord is for those who have submitted.
Because
Elohim, we see his hand. But when he's Yahweh, we see his heart. In Genesis, we saw the hand, but in Matthew, we saw the heart. When God becomes a child. Murima fetwa mwana. Ndoko misaka la mayanda. Yet your teacher, Musibu, will hide no longer. Teacher will no longer hide himself. But your eyes will constantly see your teacher. And your ears will hear a word behind you.
What is speaking behind you? Or you will hear the voice behind you. This is the way. Walk in it. Whenever you turn to the right or to the left, we need to connect to the word, to the voice that is speaking behind us. There is too much noise before us. But there is a voice that is whispering behind us. And it says, this is the way. This is the way. Don't do it that way. Do it this way. Don't do it like them. Mabuponga di nuka sababilona. Rene di lutirilla. Populazioni riba tubi baruna. Barakupa di fila. Rarikabina joan di fila. Tachofa. Lufatsin laba di chaba. Imparafanya di harepa tsaruna. Kereke. Laikaba di kereke di kwezi. We refuse to hang our hats. Riahana ufanya kapelo ya runa. Unali voice. Kirata di generator ta di shopo. Hadidulika pili. Did you like a murao? Or Hamabona team? Mabona among a light. One the generator behind is the backup.
There is a voice speaking behind us. This is the way. How about your Facebook? Listen to the voice. Listen to the voice. After the fire, after the earthquake. After everything, the wind, there was a small voice. God is bringing a revival that is carried by small things. The names of bishops and pastors will never save us. God is going to use the small voice. David, unasikoskimi sa Jesse. Magendele captain iskimi sa Jehovah.
Joseph aba moside haye kanti ke yena ba tsogetseng dijo. Na le batho ba sile mara ha sori ba domo ba phela. Ka ga ha o lapa ba tla fihla. Merego ya dothane nyupile. The plans of the devil against the church has failed. I hear the voice behind me that say, he who has started a good work in you will bring it into completion. I hear the voice behind me. Rinkeke kalkwela, keke kalela. I hear the voice behind me. Rinkelela letsa mahlwantabe. Tuso yaka itlatsoka. I hear the voice. Kora sa kutwe the noise. Hear the voice. Disconnect from the noise and hear the voice. Inkutsaka. Kutwe lentsi la batho lutwa lentsi la. Buki te stadium mo batho ba dumela tso tsa diphala. Ma di player ga di tseba refre. Ska ta bua ke bobota. Le bo salam. Ke di supporter. Wa tseba di supporter ga di apatala o kena stadium. Ma di player ga di kena mahala. Sibu di participator di kena mahala. Di spectator di apatala. And la ho ka winner cup. This spectator here won't talk. Mara dispatch. Players here is far. Mara hapala ya revila. Player here is him. Because we must let distinguish between the voices of men and the voices of God. And today I want to pray with everyone and say, Lord, teach me your voice. My sheep hear my voice. Disconnect yourself from negativity. Challenge tsebe ya hokaga batho ba wrong, ba negative. After the wind, after the earthquake, there's gonna be the small voice. You shall weep no longer. Oh Zion. Father, in the name of Jesus. And the Kosak, I pray that each and everyone who is listening to this message will hear the voice behind us. Yes, Corona is before us, but there is a voice that is speaking behind us, showing us the way. This is the way, church, walk. This is the way. Walk it. In milau kabateng, lisi toto si keke salasheya. Uri Jesu kinatila, kinatila liniti libupilo. Bose ba dumetsunguna ba keke ba shwa. Le haba shwi le ba katsuwa. Rekomo shata la baba. Kibata rapela luena hoshe molinti. Come closer. I want you to surrender your life to Jesus. There is a voice after the noise. Tell the devil, I'm no longer hearing the noise of how many people have died. I hear the voice that there is one man who died for us all. One man died for us all. For God so loved the world, he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever, beloved, this gospel is not for celebrities, it's for whosoever shall believe, shall not perish, but shall have everlasting life. Yes, Lord, I believe. I surrender all. Kandebosaya. I want you to follow me in this prayer. Say, Lord Jesus, wherever you are, I've heard your word. With my heart I believe, and with my mouth I confess that Jesus Christ is Lord and Jesus Christ is the Savior, and I accept him as my Lord and personal Savior. Forgive me. Write my name in the book of life in Jesus' name. And before I finish, I want to pray. Somebody, maybe you are watching me. Your brother, your sister is in quarantine somewhere. Your brother, your sister is affected. You are affected. Your brother is infected. But I want to stand here. We cannot just count the numbers. We must count down the numbers. And I pray that out of 1,580 people, God is beginning to remove people. I want to see more recovered than cases. And I pray for your brother. When Jesus came to Bethany, he said to Maria, Mary and Martha, your brother shall rise again. Your sister shall rise again. Your mother shall rise again. I decree as a prophet, and I declare that you are coming out of that water, and God will sustain you without any help. You shall breathe using your lungs. I prayed for the girl who never had a lung, and God created a lung. There are times
times when God does not heal, he creates. If your heart is broken, God can give you a new heart. If your lungs are destroyed, God has a pair.
Modimo ke ka hlolwa ke despair, ke dispa di spare shop tse tsa di party tsa dikoloi, ha ba etsa dikoloi ka ofela ba di etsetsa le di party tse dula spare, se kwana store, hona le store sa le hodimo, se tshwere matshwafu, hona le store sa le hodimo, se tshwere di kidneys, hona le store sa le hodimo, se tshwere di party tsa hao, ha e betsena di singele, God can replace your kidneys. God can replace. God can give you the new pair of lungs. In the name of Jesus, I pray that you shall breathe again. I pray that you shall breathe well again. In the name of Jesus, I pray that I delete all the symptoms and I release the power of the Holy Ghost. And I want you to say amen and tell the devil, the voice has spoken. And when the voice has spoken, this is just the noise. I've heard the voice. In the name of the Father, the name of the Son, and the name of the Spirit. God bless you. Amen.
Modimo wa runa sohle die nswe eki wena fela ria ule buha modimo wa luna so ohledie nsweki wena fela modimo wa makhutla modimo wa runa so ohle die nsweki wena fela modimo wa makhutla Hutla moti mowa runa so ohle die nswe eki wena fe
God bless you.